Sometimes a wind blows and you end up.
Here we go for today's UFO Blade. It's March 6th, 2023. Fantastic UFO Blades, succulent UFO Blades from Italy, in particular Naples in Campania. First of all, as you know, observe carefully at the small UFO Blade above the soup UFO Blade. Then you make the two UFO Blades fly. Now perform the magic musical moment with the country. And finally remove the small UFO Blade from the soup UFO Blade.
Today's UFO Blade is... pasta with chicken sauce, also known as pasta with nothing. Because for me it's one of the worst plates of ever. Absolutely bad, and however, we should happy, always be happy for the same, because we, however, we ate something, so, or I ate something, so. This is the important, but in general, very bad plate, and perhaps now I can explain why. Yes, pasta with chicken sauce, bad, very bad. That one of the worst plates of ever for me. I love the chicken, especially obviously with the potatoes. Fried potatoes, etc. But also the chicken, this chicken with the sauce, the chicken in general, but not this sauce with pasta. And so this, it's very bad in my opinion. Pasta with the chicken sauce. Yes, it makes me throw up a bit, and also I repeat, it doesn't taste like anything. But fortunately, this is. Only the second time it came out, first one January 30th, but as always, if you're interested, consult the list in the comment section to dip and all the data, etc. I don't know if at least one time it is a blade in your life. In fact, as always, in this case, I hope you don't enjoy the plate. I don't know, but depend on you and the video. I regret it again.